AFRY is one of Europe's larger engineering firms. We're about 18,000 employees. They work within infrastructure, energy, automotive, basically any big engineering required area. I work within a small department in AFRY, about 200 people, that just does pure visualization. For example, there's a long new train line being built in northern Sweden. It's very complicated and it's very, very long. And our aim is to replicate the actual environment that's around the train line. And for that, we need to put in forests, we need to put in rocks, we need to put in roads. And that's really geometry heavy. Not a lot of softwares can handle it in one single place. That's where Unreal Engine comes in. We can take the data from the engineers, we can take the data from the land survey department, and we can kind of put it all together in one place, and they can all see the same uncomplicated view. One of the big challenges we have is communication. There's a lot of different departments specializing in different things, and the communication between those departments aren't always as good as it should be. For example, in Halmstad Harbor, we had three different consultancy firms working around the same areas. Through Unreal Engine, these three companies could meet up and share what they're doing in their projects and be able to adapt to the other projects working within the same geographical area. These large projects, they also affect a lot of people, and the company wants to be able to communicate that to the inhabitants of the municipality. We're able to create videos and interactive environments in Unreal Engine that they can share with the environmental board and with the inhabitants. Since we started using Unreal, the inhabitants in the areas that are affected by these large infrastructure projects, they feel a lot more informed and the worry is reduced quite a lot, which in the end results in less appeals and therefore a quicker and smoother project. Unreal Engine is a tool that lets us communicate quicker. We're able to do iterations and move more data in a faster way than we have been able to do before. We want to be able to use this in workshops with inhabitants there, be able to fly down to their house and see how these large projects impact their daily life. Unreal Engine and real time is the only place where we can do this.